Hello and welcome back to Bendy and the Dark Revival. Now let's continue. Okay, we got the upgrade. What's up? I didn't see this last time. Hoist. Now, I know people have already gotten very far through this, and there is one thing that I think I found that hasn't been shown yet, though by the time this video comes, it probably has, and that is the Books of the Illusions. Ooh, I'm glad I went back. I did not expect that. Anyways, the Book of Illusions. I saw someone grab the book. So it makes me wonder, is there a potential secret ending revolving that? Also, is that a hint that we're going to have to deal with the Ink Demon wall exploring now? Because that could become problematic. Oh God.
Don't cry for me. I want to die.
I'm just gonna... Oh God! I'm checking something. You gotta stop the jump scares. The Lost and Found was good.
Leave me alone.
I think upper beds is where I gotta go next. Starting to get annoying with how many things keep popping up. Ooh, good timing too, because something was there.
You're not alone down here.
Really hate that one. The only one that really gets me. Pull lever! Hide for a second. Save, and this might be a risky thing to do, so we're gonna save on number two. I'm about. Yeah, that's what I have to do. Can't make this jump though. Oh, I'm dead. I can't get out. I couldn't do anything. I got stuck in the one location. Come on. Of course, let's just spawn them on where I'm at. I went this way. Our power. That would be nice. I want more help though. I'm gonna save just so we don't have to do this weird parkour again. This. Fitz Brothers Oil. I feel like there's going to be a secret to this as well. I've been finding these weird items. Yeah, baseball. A rubber duck and Fitz Brother. I feel like that's going to have a use in the future. Especially when you gotta do it this often. Thank you. charge that up. We'll charge this up. We're going to get another charge. She must do. Running out like rats, scurrying all over the place, people shoving and pushing. The way this elevator system is set up, you'd think we'd had only 10 employees working here. At any time of the day, the hall is full of people waiting to go up. Right around quitting time, you're going to grab a magazine and wait your turn. Just goes to show that Drew Studios really did grow too much too fast. But I hear there's more than one way to escape these rat maze. I'm gonna do some masking around. Hudson. Okay. I don't know if I really want one of these, because in order to get that, you have to sacrifice a valuable item. I do have a charge, but do I want to use it now? Kinda do. Yeah, I could always just backtrack, it's right there. I want that. Give it! Jeez. I guess I knew what the item was. Or looked like, otherwise they would never give it to me. Okay. Yeah, why not? Let's backtrack. Real quick, while I got a chance, I will be right back. Right through there. Nothing there. Walk on this side, or the other side. No. So hiding over there. Again, let's save now that I got near this. Bash this open. Okay. Well, that's just happening. We live in the ruins of the past, forever lost in the shadows of those who came before us. Blended souls to make something new, birthed from a machine into a world we cannot own. But the Lincoln demon lives in all of us. A voice that calls for a purpose. We know it's a lie, but it's intoxicating and the pull is strong. He's calling, always calling. Can you not hear him? Alright. Hey there, buddy. Finally moving. Now, are we going up? Is the question. Uh-oh.
Authorized service elevator in use. Manual lift ejection activated.
Not good. Did it just open the bottom? Also, I don't like what I'm about. I just saw. Ew, gross. Oh, there's so many of them. Got some circuitry. Respawn location. Get up, get up, get up. Okay, so the ones down, stay down. And it appears we're gonna be dying a lot. I got healed. Wanna go? I'm gonna die again. Not very friendly in this stage. At least once they're dead, they're dead. I mean, for these things. Out what we can. There we go. Let's go ahead and get some cash. So creepy when they come out like that. So I got enough money to keep buying this, but kind of pointless too, and I could just go respawn. Get a charge. At least I know why this is here now, so you can use your special ability if you unlock it. I'm getting rid of these so they can't spawn. I saw all these other things I gotta do, but why give these guys a chance to spawn? Come on, knock it out! That one had a lot of HP. That one had little. Okay. I think I killed all the ones on the ground. Need fully charged gent pipe. I got a fully charged gent pipe. Did I lose a charge in this? Uh-oh. That's a big boy. Wait, what? Tied it, and it ran away. Ow! Ow! Ha! Got the charge. Okay, so we can unlock this now. Let's get a quick drink. I'm gonna get a free charge while I can. Here shows our true nature. Also, save, because I don't want to deal with that boss again for now. That free toolkit. Oh, okay. Oh, of course, now there's food. Got Bendy over there. Well, let's go say hi to Bendy. I was going to end it here, but let's do it. Again. Yeah, I don't want to deal with these again, so let's just get rid of them. Okay, interesting. You know what? I'm gonna end this one here. So for now, if you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Thank you all for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye!